I want everyone to practice that, okay? After you're going to check, practice the same part, okay? So that will introduce the breathing skills we talked about, as well as the speed that we talked about, and in that technique. Sound pat, you keep doing that, and I want you to, again, just try to keep cutting each one in. Good. All right, and so, you talked about technique, okay? You had a question about, am I doing it right?
Am I moving my shoulders correctly?
Yeah, I mean, once you get yourself locked in, okay? And this gait drill is really going to help that, okay? We want to keep our elbows very close to us, okay? And we want to rock the shoulders up and down, okay? Very good, very good. And again, don't let your arms come away from you. So what will happen is, when I do this, I am going to get a little bit of rotation as well. If I rotate around, that's going to cause the punter to arc, okay? Now, your putter is more of a mallet shape, so it wants to arc a little less than this putter, okay? And I remember you said that you're using that putter because you have more of a blade putter. So I still want to incorporate a rounded putter stroke, so the putter face should open slightly and close. So rule of thumb is every inch you take it back, the putter should open half a degree, okay? So you can see, when you said, am I doing it right? As you rock and rotate, the putter should open and close, okay? And you see this putting arc here, and you can set up this very easily, okay? We've set it so that the putt, when we talked about reading the green, so we established this by this side is higher, it's rolling this way. So we're gonna go probably more on this side, and this allows us to do that because it's actually set up slightly left, okay? So if we keep that putter on the good track and on the gate drill and keep that technique going, it should start here and fall in, okay? So this incorporates the reading the green drill and also the technique drill. Okay, so good. So try to let that putter come back to here. Good. All right, take this ball away. Continue to go through. Very good. So you can see how the putter opens and closes. Okay, let's try that now. Keep those elbows close to you. Really good job.